Hi, hello everyone. I'm Alfred and welcome to Power Ideas. So for those of you new to the channel, I am an engineer and also manager of Meralco Power Lab. Now in my line of work, I actually get to meet a lot of people, no? So from engineers, professionals, business people, contractors, students. Basically, I get to know all their problems or concerns about electricity, like paano ba makatipid, paano ba maging energy efficient, basically anything and everything about electricity, no? And you know what? Ang dami rin naming realizations, no? We at Meralco also realize is that a lot of these problems, concerns could have been avoided if people knew more about how power and electricity work here in the Philippines. So that's why we came up with this, Power Ideas. Here, we're going to talk about things na sa tingin namin dapat malaman ng ating mga customers. So whether you are a technical or non-technical person, we will try our best to simplify things for you. No? So everything about power, electricity, energy, so lahat yan pag-uusapan here. And here's the thing, no? Pag tama at maayos ang paggamit niyan, it can really make a lot of difference in our homes, offices, businesses, basically our lives. No? And today, we are going to talk about power quality. So now, the question is, what is power quality? And what does it mean to actually have a good power quality? Well, it depends on whom you ask. For most people, or the non-technical ones, it simply means na kapag mayroon akong kuryenteng nagagamit right now that is reliable, consistent, that's already good power quality for them. Simple, right? But for us engineers, or the technical ones, we define power quality a little bit differently. So for us, good power quality can be defined as a steady supply of voltage and a frequency that stays within a prescribed range, normal values. So imagine also a sine wave. So yan yung S-form-like na waveform. Yan. It should be continuous and smooth.
You can see it here in the analyzer. We have a steady supply voltage, frequency stays at the rated value, and voltage curve is a smooth sine wave.
And if those parameters are met, you have a good power quality. And here in the Philippines, good power quality means that it follows the parameters set by the Philippine Distribution Code.
To meet these parameters, Meralco regularly conducts system reliability checks, upgrades, and line maintenance works to address any issues or hazards.
Why do we do this? Because good power quality is very important. Without good power quality, our appliance or equipment will malfunction, or worse, masira talaga. And that's something that none of us want to happen.
Now, we at Meralco do everything that we can to make sure that you, our customers, get good power quality. But it's also important to understand that Meralco is just one part of the equation or one part of the system that determines power quality. You see, power quality comes from the concerted efforts of all the stakeholders involved in what is called the power supply chain.
The power supply chain looks like this. And it has four main stakeholders: generation, transmission, distribution, and the end users. We will be talking more about this in our next episode.
Well, that's it for now. We really do hope that you learned something useful today about power quality. And please share this video or leave us a like if you enjoyed it. Well, I hope so. And we'd like to know your ideas too. So please do leave a comment or two down below. We have more useful information to share in the next episode, which will be presented by my fellow engineer, Kyrus. You'll see him here next on Power Ideas.
You can also subscribe and click the bell icon so you are notified when we upload new videos.